Welcome to Ecom's Useful Idioms 100. This is where I introduce to you useful idioms that you can use in your daily conversation with friends or even at work. The following clips are done in English, so you might have to listen hard, but let's work together to master these idioms. Here we begin. The idiom for today is cut me some slack. Cut me some slack. Now this is a very, very useful idiom to everyone who is a hard worker. Cut me some slack. You can tell your boss that. Let me give you an example of what it might mean. Looks like you have been overstudying. Are you okay? No, my teacher won't cut me any slack, so I'm getting really tired. What does this mean? The key word here is tired. You're getting very tired because the teacher is not cutting you any slack. Let's try one more. How about going to the market at 6 in the morning and then going to breakfast after that? Cut me some slack. How about 8 in the morning? So in this case, 6 in the morning is too early. So they're asking, cut me some slack. How about 8 in the morning? Cut me some slack. This is an idiom used when you want someone to be a little bit lenient, not as strict in the case. So for example, if you are a hardworking person and you get really, really tired because of overwork that you have to do, then you can ask your boss, oh, can you cut me some slack? Can you go easy on me? Can you be a little bit lenient on me because getting a little tired? However, if you are not a hard worker, you might not be able to use this idiom. Cut you some slack are usually for hardworking people that is tired or overworked. In that case, the boss might say, you know what? I'm going to cut you some slack today. You've been working very hard. I'm going to take it easy on you today because you look very tired. Take care. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.